Hello everyone, Clarissa here today, bringing you a roundup of all the latest updates and what's new in Presley this month. From now being able to customize how your stories look in emails, to new improvements in our coverage feature, and more. Starting off, we're introducing Story Styles for emails, which allows you to choose how your stories look when they're added to campaigns or pitches. Previously, when you added stories to your emails, they would only be displayed in the colors that you set up for your newsroom. But now, you can go into the branding page in your newsroom settings and set the colors for the story's background, title, links, and text specifically for emails. Next, we've made some small but important improvements to the coverage feature that gives you more options when it comes to organizing your press and media clippings. We added a culture or language field and a country field to the left sidebar of the coverage page. And when logging coverage, you can also specify the type of media now. On top of that, if you have integrated your coverage tracking tool with Presley, you'll also be able to see the provider of the coverage and click on a link that brings you to the original source. And next up, as part of our Presley for Developers project, we've published an open source spec definition for our Presley content format. This makes it possible for tech teams and external programs or web applications to build your own themes or build on top of content created in Presley. Well, that's it for now. Thank you for watching and see you next month for another roundup.